an otherwise uninspiring game at Rovers. Wrexham beaten by one of their own as Welshman Tom Ramasut celebrated a